The next time you're giving a presentation and you want to strike a chord with the memory of the people in your audience so that you attract and maintain their attention throughout your entire presentation, give them something memorable. Of course, it could be anything. It doesn't necessarily have to be Billy Joel. But this chord, and this pattern afterwards, always gets an audience to want to follow through with what comes next. Feel free to join me.